Okay, so my current focus is creation and evolution. No matter whether you realize it or not, every day you evolve. Every day you create. You create in thought, you evolute in mind, you evolute as far as your age, you evolute physically, mentally. If you are evoluting physically and you are not evoluting mentally, you are not doing the right thing. So for you guys, I want you guys to constantly be trying to evolute. As far as creation, being creative in thought, being like living life like a dream, you know, like as far as you are the actor in your own movie, you get what I'm saying? And you are the person that you desire to be. There was a point where I wanted to be the villain, and it's not fun, bro. It's not fun. It doesn't attract anything that you truly want. It's better to be respected through love rather than fear. It's better to be respected through, not to repeat myself. It's better to be respected through love rather than fear. Purpose. No one can create your purpose for you. No one can tell you who to be. There is no such thing. There is no such thing. No one can tell you who to be. So in purpose, you have to create your own purpose. And in evolution, you have to evolute towards that purpose. It's easier to live when you have goals to meet. You understand? If you have goals to meet, then you don't feel so voided, and you understand why every day you're looking at this person in the mirror, because that is the cool part about the game. You get to be anybody you want to be.
So, I just wanted to make this video because of one reason. That reason being that I never know how to say his name, but I've been listening to his music for a long time, and it's sad that he's died. Now, if you guys didn't know, XXXTentacion, something like that. I don't even know how to say his name or anything like that. But he died in Miami. He got shot several times, and he got robbed as well. And then this happened yesterday. I was up till 4 o'clock, and he died yesterday, which is pretty shocking. It's sad. It's obviously it's gonna be sad for the people that like rap. Honestly, I used to love rap when I was a kid. That's all I ever listened to. I'm not a big fan of it now, but when he came and actually made music, my favorite song of his is actually, it's called Changes. It's an amazing song. If you need to check it out, I'll leave a link in the description. It's probably playing in the background right now. And the start video, as you saw, that is just him motivation, his future, his dedication, his mindset, and it's crazy for what he had planned. And to be honest, knowing that he's now dead is not, it's not the brightest thing ever in the world. It's sad for all the people, all his fans and everything. I'm in case one of the fans, so don't get me wrong. You know, he's a mint rapper. He's so good with his music and everything. Titles are just plain. He doesn't even spend that much that time. He just says how he speaks, and then it's crazy. It's crazy that he's now dead. So I just want all the fans, I want like most of them, just comment, and I want you to just put RIP and lame to rest. And then, honestly, we're all gonna miss him. He's a legend. So yeah, rest in peace.